Here's something I learned in my 30s.
How to take a book off the shelf.
Let's go try this out.
I thought pulling it down from the top of the spine was the best way.
Don't do that. It ruins the book.
The best way is to take it by the back of the book with all the pages and slide it out. Boom. Keep your books fresh.